Hi. Now today's song is Love is a Stranger by Eurythmics, and I just love it when well-known bands write popular songs in chords that are easy for the ukulele. And this song, would you believe, has only C and F all the way through. So we've done a couple of songs so far with C and F, but just remembering where C is, and then F, index and middle, and C, so that's your changeover. We're going to spend a long time on each chord, so today we're going to have a go at doing some up strums as well as down strums. So if you've been doing down strums with your thumb, you might want to come up with the nail or up with the index finger, so down and up, down and up. If you've been going down with your fingernail, you might want to come up with your thumb. Or if you've been going down with all of your nails, then come up with your thumb. So just pause this video now and get comfortable, because what you have to do is push your protrude your thumb on the way up, protrude your index finger on the way down. And just practice doing that for a little while. Now, I'll start off with down beats, but in the intro, we're just going to fiddle around with down and up. Let's go. Here we go. C, we're starting on C. Here we go.
Come.
Wonderful. Such a great song. Now, it is a little bit fast, but what you can do with these videos on YouTube is if you click the cog at the bottom of the, I think it's the bottom right of the screen, and then you click playback speed and you can slow it down to 75%. And so if the changes were happening a little bit fast for you, you can slow it down. You can even slow it down to 50%. So have fun with that. And thank you so much, Annie Lennox and Dave Stewart, for writing it in C and F.